Department wingman scheduled for four rounds in the featherweight division. Our Texas Department of License Regulation. Members here to ensure the safety of our boxers, Arturo Martinez and Greg Alvarez, our program manager. Our referee for this main event, Roberto Chapa. Our judges are Javier Alvarez, Don Griffin, and Oren Schellenberger, our ringside physicians, Dr. Stephen Landers, and Dr. Bad Brad Romans, and our timekeepers, David Hobbs and Hinato Perez. Forest Hills, are you ready? Yeah. I can't hear you, Forest Hills. Tell me you're out there. Yeah. Well, let's get this party started. Now, our participants at the main event in the blue corner, making his way out of Conference Grove, Texas. He stands in at 5'6", weighing in at 124 pounds with his manager, Frank Hall. With a professional record of one win against three losses, one draw, he is in the black trunk with white trim, Jaimie Hernandez! And across the ring with his trainer and manager, Hector Pena, out of Old East Dallas, standing in at 5'7", weighing in at 124 pounds as a professional, three wins against three losses and one draw. He's in the black trunks with gray trim. Out of Old East Dallas, Chris Fox! Robert Chapa, referee in charge. Thank you. get this right, here was a rematch. Their last bout ended up in a draw. Now let's go to the judges' scorecard for this decision. Judge Javier Alvarez scores it 39-37 for Christian Favre. Judge Oren Schellenberger scores it 39-37 for Jaimie Hernandez. Now we go to the final judge, Don Bruce.